Same here, like so. And the cloth of the cotton t-shirt is very absorbent, so you might have to do this a few times. But the dragging creates a nice texture, which is very satisfying to look at. Okay, and then on the lips, there's a lot of moisture in the lot of the bottom lip. Well, the space, you know, the gums behind the bottom lip, I should say. And also, in these areas between the teeth, you know, it's very moist, so you get a lot of reflected light. But now you can see it's starting to take shape and look very realistic. I also put a line of reflected light here. It just gives the edge of the nose a bit of form. Okay, when you get to this level and you've added red and brown, we're going to add blue, but again we'll bring back the stencil. And we're going to use the stencil to put blue on the lighter areas of the black, where the grease paint reflects different colours. Now, I know black is meant to, in physics, absorb all colour, but... Now, I know in physics, black absorbs all light, but when you're dealing with grease paint, the surface, the greasy surface of the paint has got a sheen, and that reflects all the myriad of colours in the rainbow. So I tend to use a blue because it's a cold reflected colour, and I fill it in here. Because it gives it depth and adds to the depth of the black. Okay, this is the last time you use the stencil. You take the stencil off now, and you can see the effect the blue has on the white areas. Then all I do now is bring the blue back in and start putting dark, cold shadows in with blue. Like there on the eye, here, this side of the nose, this side of that shadow, that crease, on the underside of the lip. Now overall, this side is the cold side of the face, it's in shadow. Like so, the corners of the mouth, the underside of the nose, and then this side of the face. Now when you get to this bit, you need to use the white again to put the highlights on the bottom lip, and this really brings the lips to life because there's always moisture on the lip. And I put a kind of reflected highlight on the inside there and on this side here, and then all of a sudden it really starts to come to life. And then follow this contour around with the white here and take it all the way around and then onto the other corner, like so. And you can see from a distance, this really starts to spring out at you and appear to be more realistic. And then I usually, this is a bit over the top, but I usually put part of that contour around there on the other side. I need to add more black in the corners to add contrast now, but you can really see what the form is doing, like so. If you take an overview, there's a technique you need to learn to do if you don't know already. It's called dry brush. Basically, you exhaust all the paint that's on the brush, and then it gives you this texture. Whereupon, in the crease here, I can add some highlights that are very subtle, like so, and on the other side, and that gives me the illusion of reflected light, like so. Then when I add the black, it creates more contrast. And that's one of the little details that gives you the finishing touches. And then I add a few little highlights on the actual hairs in the eyebrow, just to highlight it, like so. They're just the little touches. And also, in the centre of the V, there's tends to be a bit of reflected light. That's not really bright enough, but do that again. Like that. Scumble the paint on, and you just get like a point of reflected light. You don't want a solid point, you want a diffused point of light, like that, okay? Okay, add the finishing touches, and then there you have it. What's this guy again? King Diamond? No, it's Alice Cooper. That's right, yeah, man. No, it's Marilyn Manson, dude. And there we have it. So if you feel inspired, go and paint your own Gene Simmons shirt, or alternatively, go onto ebay.co.uk, Nick Smith World, and purchase this shirt. Well, not this actual one, but one very similar, painted by me using the same stencil. Hope you enjoyed this, and keep tuned to YouTube, and we'll put some more how-tos on as time progresses. So, bye.